السلام عليكم آمنة.
عليكم السلام.
حالك؟
بخير.
آمنة كم صار لك في الجامعة؟
صار لي 4 سنوات في الجامعة.
ما شاء الله. آمنة شو اللي خلاك تختارين جامعة زايد كجامعة أنت تدرسين فيها؟
أول شيء حبيت أختار جامعة زايد لأن فيها مركز مهيا حق المكفين وفيها أجهزة عشان يساعدهم. وغير شيء إنه يكون في كتب مواد دراسية برايل، فهالأشياء يعني وايد تخلي، فعشان شيء اخترت هاي الجامعة. ساعدوني وايد، يعني كانوا يحاولوني مواد دراسية، يعني وورد كانوا يعطوني إياه، بعد فلاش كانوا إذا بغيت أي مساعدة يساعدوني، امتحاناتي يعطوني إياها برايل، بس بعد يعطوني وقت زيادة.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. My name is Rania. I'm manager of student accessibility service Dubai campus. I joined just 2 years ago. Why I'm here? Because I have a passion. This is my passion. I'm clinical psychologist and I used to work with a variety of people from different groups. So part of it is students with special needs. Mainly, I assess students to rule out if a student has learning difficulties. In SAS, here in Accessibility Service, we have around, in Dubai campus specifically, we have around 120 students with different type of disabilities. The majority students with learning difficulties. We have students with physical disabilities, students with hearing impairment, and students with visual impairment also. What we do to let students know about the center, at the beginning of each semester we visit classes just to spread awareness about different type of learning difficulties and to let the students know about the services that are available in the center. We also make events, awareness events. We have white candy event, usually it is in fall semester, and we make learning difficulty day in spring semester. The purpose is also to spread awareness and to know the ZU community know about our services and about different type of disabilities. We communicate with the students using different methods. Usually we make like meeting, monthly meeting with our students. We send them emails to be updated about the events and to know what is required from their sides. We deliver training for them, group training and individual training for them. So usually we, throughout the semester, we are in contact with our students. The center start almost 9 years ago, in 2010. At that time, our director, Fatima Jasim, she was servicing only 2 students, and the center gradually expanded, and now we have between Dubai and Abu Dhabi 200 students with different type of disabilities.
أدرس بنات عادي في الكلاس، أكيد حصلت مساعدة منهم، يعني إذا بغيت أي مساعدة فأقول لهم هم يساعدوني، يعني في ال يعني برا كلاساتي، يعني إذا ضيعت مكان فأقول لهم يعني مكان فلاني بروح فيدلوني في الكلاسات. إذا بقيت مساعدة إذا ما قدرت ألقط يعني أي شيء الأستاذ يقول أو ألحق عليه لأن الأستاذ يتكلم بسرعة فهم يقولوا لي.
Now even in our services we are expanding. We get to have new center. It's called the Inclusive Learning Center. This is to be available for usage for both students and faculty. Now we have, I can say, the latest advanced psychology technology for students, and we have the scientific tools that we can use it also to determine their learning needs.